Well, guys, I'm at Great Lakes Crossing today. And we're enjoying it. Boys and girls, I'm taking a picture of this fake crocodile. Hold on. Oh. Hey, say hello, Blair. Oh, giant snake here, guys. We're in the Great Lakes Crossing Mall. And this is the Rainforest Cafe. But we got a waiting hour. We're going on to Legoland, boys and girls.
And you have to make it up.
Ryan, you get the snake.
I'm videoing. Oh, good. All right, guys. I'll see you when we get to Legoland.
Oh my God.
And there's a fake parrot here. Oh yeah, this Junior Wonderland World, Ryan Smith. There you go. See you at Rainforest. I mean, see you at Legoland, boys and girls. Okay.
Wait 1 second.
All right, guys. All right, guys. We enter at Legoland. And this is some part of Legoland, guys. Well, guys, we're here now. It looks very fun and nice. Oh, yes. And I'm gonna really enjoy this day. Yeah. First room. See you later, boys and girls. Legoland Discovery Center. That's the name of the, where we at, guys.
Come on, Ryan. Want to go to the next one?
Yep. I'm filming. My friend Blair stand here taking the next to the toy. Hey, hold it so you can film me in here. Hey guys, I'm here with this guy. Boys and girls, this is great. And now you can take a picture. We're on a little ride. Right now. Yeah, take you good. See this? This look cool. These are Lego fighters. They throw a rock.
Scary spiders. Hurry, so I can escape. Shoot.
Looks like Halloween over here.
Two.
look fun in here. Look kind of creepy over there.
A little bit.
That was fun, guys. Waiting to see. This is the Detroit River made out of lake. And this, like, this is the Ambassador Bridge. You boys and girls that never been to Great Lakes Crossing Legoland, come check it out. Center. You boys and girls will love it here. I know there's a lot of other Legoland around. City Airport. Little Caesars Arena, where the Detroit Red Wings play our hockey team. This is the biggest mall in the state of Michigan where I live. Downtown Detroit. Little Legoland building. They sure did a lot to this park, to this place. The Detroit People Mover. Oh, the Ford Field, Detroit Lions. I'm enjoying this, boys and girls. Then it's just a Ford Field, I like. Football stadium. Filming for YouTube. Filming this for YouTube, my YouTube video.
Huh? I love it. I love it. It's awesome. You're great.
Huh?
Can
you put it online? I'm going to put it on my YouTube channel.
Okay.
But that's why I'm filming it. I got a kid's channel, by the way. But this. Here in Comerica Park. All the Detroit related. The Pistons logo, the Red Wings logo, the Tigers logo, Lions logo, the car dealers of Detroit. Room you can play with the Legos in. Well, there's a lot to see in here, guys. I think that's the playground. Play area. The logos of our team and the Detroit sign. I'm here. I'm really enjoying this, boys and girls. And we're about to get on another ride here. Oh yes. full place. We look. Yep. Well, I'm about to get on another ride here. I don't know what it's called, but it's a wizard ride. Oh, I'm enjoying myself every minute. It's my first time in here. Soon I'm gonna go to the big Legoland that's in Florida if I can. I'm gonna be on this ride soon. If you boys and girls never been here before, you gotta come. Even though if you live out of town, come here, come to Great Lakes Crossing, to Michigan, and try this Legoland. I know y'all been to the big Legoland, probably in Florida and California, and the new one they just built in New York. We're gonna get on this ride soon. See you later, friends, from Junior Wonderland World. Peace. Legoland!